I think. I don't know. Let's see what they have to say. Look, this will come back as a shock, but I'm ready to leave. I just can't fight it anymore. But it's okay. I know you're with me. Meet me to the Ever door where you met Sharon. I'm ready, I think. Let's get other people in case she's part family too. Where's the... I saw somebody. No, I got somebody from there. Can't get this one because this one has. Oh wait, probably get that one. This one I don't think I can get because you got that. What you call that? The umbrella that I need to bounce on to get higher. This one's just outside. I wonder what happens, because my way, my line is going through this, so do I have to go dunk, and then dunk? I can't just go shoom? Let's see. Wait, was this? I think this was the umbrella one, wasn't it? There was one I couldn't jump on the umbrella. Oh, I knew it. Oh, wait, did I feed her? I don't think I did. Where's she at? There you are. Wait, there isn't really a fire, but I wouldn't mind a nice hot dish to warm me up. Exotic. We'll give you that, your last meal. She likes things that are small. She does like comfort for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. It's almost time for me to go to bed. There we go. Almost there. Oh, I forgot to sell this stuff to him. Almost there. Maybe 15 seconds. Where's that person at? There you are. Now, where could it be?
Uh-huh.
Oh. What unpickable thing? I am in dire need of assistance. I can tell from your friendly and familiar face that you are undoubtedly the helpful type.
Uh-huh.
Listen. I'm looking to complete this set of 5 traditional wood prints. They date from the Ushiro period and, as such, are invaluable. I have found 4 of them, but alas, the last one eludes me. I'm certain it is in this very village. Furthermore, I'm absolutely positive that it was recently in the possession of the local shopkeeper, Theodore. But he refuses to even acknowledge its existence. Uh-huh. What an irksome little man. Raccoon. Donuki. Uh-huh. Whatever he is. But with your help? Yes, with that sweet little smile of yours and generally non-threatened attitude. Uh-huh. Well, I'm sure you can schmooze your way into acquiring the last precious piece. That would be the last missing piece of this slippery puzzle. Well, go ahead, Skipper. Can't wait. Well, hello there, customer. Is our catalog not to your satisfaction? Are you interested in some specialized items? Oh, a wood print, you say? Yes, yes, I know it. It sat in my special stock for an eternity, and then suddenly everyone was looking for it. At first, it was this pedantic person, very rude, and worse, they were haggling on everything. I didn't even tell them of the print, gave them some junk instead. And then later, this giant walrus lady came in and demanded that I sell it to her. The thought crossed my mind to start a bidding war. But she offered me some serious coin for it. That lady, let me tell you, she was L-O-A-D-E-D, loaded. Anyway, that's all I know about it. I can't help you with the print, but feel free to browse my wares. I'm browsing for some- okay. Same thing. You'll be browsing for some more stuff. I still didn't get your thing from you. You're back. Did you manage to get the missing print? No? It was already sold. But how? Wait, is there a competing art collector roaming about? A walrus lady, you say? Of course. Of course it was her. Oh, that horde woman. That dim-witted, egotistic, patronizing charlatan. She calls herself the collector, if you can believe it. She doesn't even collect anything. Oh, I'm sure she bought the print only to despite me. I should have never told her about my collection. That ugly ass sack face. Well, I'm not one to wave away competition. The ugly witch is in hiding. In hiding from you. I don't specifically know why, but the news of a new Spiritfarer made her skitter away like a puny cockroach. How fitting. Yes, yes, you're the Spiritfarer. Tell me something I don't know. She should have known better than to tell me the location of her hideout, though. She's hiding at the coordinates. Pay her a visit, will you? And when you see her, show her this figurine. She'll know. Believe me, she'll know. This? Oh, don't worry. It's just some junk Theodore gave me. Oh, dang it, what was it? Let me see if it has the Walrus City on here. Wait, I don't remember the coordinates. It was negative. And it was like a positive. It was like 7. Is it like 70 something? could have looked right here. Oh wait, but it's in Tomy. What's the coordinates? Oh dude, what's the coordinates? Negative 150, positive. This is the only nice one there is.
Oh.
Oh, no you don't. bit. I think once I get to this spot, I'm gonna stop it. I don't have anything else to do. What's going on?